I know there's a lot to talk about today. There's a lot to talk about, actually. And maybe before Throwdown, we'll have to go live with some news, and maybe I will do that. But right now, I just wanted to quickly mention that Jon Moxley has been pulled from StarCast. This is coming out a little while ago. Jon Moxley will not make StarCast. This is obviously due to his injury. Can't fly out there. And I told everybody that this is dangerous, man. He's got a really dangerous thing here. This MRSA is dangerous as shit. It could get worse, man. This is some bad, bad stuff. I didn't think that this guy would be leaving a hospital until well after they secured this case of MRSA. It's really bad, man. And, you know, I hope he gets better and I hope he figures it out. But this has to be enraging to him and really frustrated to him. But, you know, what are you going to do? I mean, your life is important now. Now it's, you know, containing that infection so you don't lose an arm or something like that. And you can't get, you can't be around other people because you can't, you don't want to give it to somebody else. And so yeah, they're obviously upset about it. It's too bad. And this is just not, it's not the way he wanted to start. Of course, he planned all this stuff out. But the thing is, nothing is lost. It's just a delaying the inevitable. You know what I mean? We're going to get Moxley. We're going to get his matches. We're going to get the character, you would think. So it's just a delay here. And hopefully the event does not suffer because of this. But, we'll. I mean, some people are happy the Pac is there. I mean, I wanted to see the difference in the wrestling styles of Moxley and Kenny Omega versus, you know, what we get with Pac, but, you know, they'll figure it out. But anyway, Jon Moxley won't be at StarCast. Here's some other videos you guys might have missed. More coming in just a few, including the Enzo and Cass situation and more. And yeah, I'm going to be giving my opinion on Dave Chappelle and how I loved his recent stand-up, but it was buried by all the people that are supposed to like it because he said naughty things. And I'll be expressing that over on my other channel, Shame on News, which is more political and entertainment based. But that's up to you guys, because right now I'm not uploading that stuff on Corrupted. See you there. Otherwise, I'll see you in a few minutes with more wrestling videos here. Joe Cronin Show. Hit me up on Twitter at CorruptedPod. And please think about supporting us on Patreon to keep these videos going. Patreon.com/Joe Cronin Show. And I'll see you guys in a little while. Plus, Throwdown is tonight. Live from my Evil Spectrum 3 channel. Subscribe to all my channels if you want to be crazy and you want to be a real crazy person. You subscribe to all my channels if you're really crazy. All right. All the channels are listed below. Shame on News, Corrupted, Evil Spectrum 3, Twitch, and everywhere else. And I'll see you tonight.